So first we will place a document for the scanning. Place it facing downwards and click on the copy button. Now take this page, reverse it and place it in the paper tray. So it's easy and simple. Now open the lid and place the second page you want to copy. Press the copy button. So this printer cannot do the automatic two-sided copy, so we have to do it manually. So this way we can do the two-sided copy with this printer. Thanks for watching.